Yo, what's up, guys? It's the young Kinglee, our Kicks No Bruce, back at it with another reaction video, man. And this is gonna be top five superpower anime fights of 2017 by Vinnytube. But anyway, man, you guys have to understand with these lists, these are Vinnytube's opinions, you know. I see some people get heated over these lists. Like, I don't understand how people can get heated over a top 10 list when it's based on someone's opinion. I would say if it was based on just factual information, then I would understand. But opinions, I don't know, man. People get heated over that. But we're going to look at this, man. This is 15 minutes. Let's go. I had to go in the clouds. Example. Okay. Finesse. Oh! Okay, he has some ice power. He grew his arm back as he washed it. I'm trying to see what's going on. It says like he has this in the bag. Is that a damn book on a stick? A lie? What the hell? You thought, man.
やるじゃないか, Klaus. 今回は 133秒も持ったよ. ザメドル. ルル. ジアス.
やめろ!
ナサミ サンドリア.
What does he mean he lasted 133 seconds this time? 999式. ザザー!
エビ控えそう! ゲテングリス!
Oh, they done put this man in a damn crucifix again? Was he in there before? Seems like it. But hell no, what the hell is that? I have no idea what's going on. He's not going for it!
Ooh!
Now this reminds me of some type of Power Ranger. I don't know, man. It's the suit he has on. It reminds me of Power Rangers. Not that he has a Power Ranger suit, but throw a slap of helmet on that boy, take off the cape, that boy's a power ring. Simple. Look at that. Head on collision, that's what I like to see right there. Oh, never mind. Face to face. Oh yeah, he finna slice you up. Ooh, he finna slice you up. He is about to slice and dice. But how many people that man got in him? I'm confused, bro. This man got like 30 people, chicks, dudes, magicians. Yeah, it's a wrap. Yo, come on. Oh, Goku versus Kefla. I'd say the best part of Goku versus Kefla was the sliding with the Kamehameha wave. I prefer Goku versus Jiren. But that was a good fight. Don't get me wrong. I like both of the fights, but I prefer Goku versus Jiren. Yo, Kefla can get it, bro. Wow, sweet. Kel can get it herself. Khalifa too? Bro, I don't know. Kel, Khalifa. I don't know. Scrumptious. Here we go. This is the best Kamehameha wave I've ever seen in my life. Because he did it with just such finesse. Hold on, wait till it gets there. Yeah! I gotta hold this form. Until he's using it. Cha-ching! Man! Shut up, bitch! I'm trying to kill you! I'm trying to beat you, bitch! Just quiet! Yeah. Here we go! Here we go! Here we go, bruh. You damn bitch! You damn bitch! It's a wrap. Get out of here. Sayonara. She is done. You are done. Your career is in it. When you fly off with something like this, like when you plaster on it, you're done. Sayonara. I got too hyped for that, man. No! What is this? What is this? Get this crap out of here, man. I have no idea what's going on. Yo, that suit look fresh. That shit floating, man. Hey, share it. I don't know what's going on, but it looks like he's fucking up some shit. He is messing up everything. He doesn't care. He doesn't care. That's something. This man is shooting rings. And he's just slicing through all of that. He doesn't care. That's on some Zamasu type shit. That shit he just did. That just popped up. But this man bringing all
Show him
the respect, man. Siege. S-I-E-G-E. Okay. You gotta do something, man. You gotta do something, Siege. Alright! Alright. Okay. She won't let him die. Come on. What's going on here? Oh yeah, it's a wrap for you, my guy. It's a wrap for that, but he's about to come at you. Yeah. Finessed you. Yeah, he finessed you. You thought you had his sword. You thought you had it. Bro, what? Come on. Introducing the new. I'm hurt, dog. I'm really just hurt. He finessed him and pulled out the sword. Todoroki Midoriya. Come on, man. That's who I'm talking about. When I saw this fight, it was just crazy, man. And I wish I could have posted it, but the copyright strike was real with this. I don't know. I know a lot of people get copyright strikes, but it seems like every time I post something that's new, like most people will post, like, I'm gonna post Dragon Ball Super Gohan uses the Ultimate Kamehameha, whatever, his strongest Kamehameha, or whatever, in Super. And hopefully I won't get a copyright strike. But I feel like I know I'm gonna get a copyright strike. And the fact that he's breaking that ice with a bing, 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 flick of a wrist, flick of a finger. Yeah. Oh, he closes. Oh. Hey man, you better start putting some power in those legs, man. Simple. My fingers fucked up and everything. Yo, that's crazy, man. You gotta respect Midoriya. You gotta respect him, man. But now it's a wrap. They both earned each other's respect, man. I will say this, this shit was lit. I say my favorite part out of this video, my favorite part out of this video is definitely the Goku versus Khalifa fight because of the Kamehameha. This number two, this is definitely number two. This is definitely number two out of this video, man. If you like the video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe if you're new. With that being said, guys, I'm going to get the heck out of here. Make sure you drop a like, subscribe if you're new. Go show VinnyTube some love, man. Go show VinnyTube some love and subscribe to them, man. Anyway, I'm out. Bye.